Hey, what's up? It's Jose Magnum from SiriusXM and Affliction Clothing. We're here at South Coast Winery outside of Temecula, California for a really cool wine tasting with Dave Mustaine from Megadeth, part of Megadeth Boot Camp. Tasting with Megadeth. Let's get on the bus. The mansion ghost can't hurt you. If you only want to live and die in fear, they tell us to believe just half of what we see, and absolutely nothing that we hear. Resist the twisted truth.
Get back to the house and I had a couple of beers at lunch. I think he had one. And the phone rings. So he picks up his acoustic guitar and he's playing in the background and I'm talking on the phone. And I realized that the guy that was talking to me, I didn't hear a word he was saying. Because I was so tuned into what Kiko was playing. It was like, fuck, I'm back. I got my partner. This is it. We're going. You know, because it's kind of hard. It's like, you know, but you're doing that movie Cool Runnings, you know, you're a Jamaican bobsled team, you know, and you're the only guy that really knows or gives a shit about what you want to do. When you have your team back, man, it's a great feeling. And you know, it's like at the end of Animal House when the Deathmobile was driving down the road. Here we come. If you only want to live and
die in a cage. My name is Milan. I'm from London.
Yeah, my name's Bob Spears. I'm from Palmdale, California.
Hey, my name's Alexis, and I'm from San Diego.
Hey, it's Steve McCarthy from Chicago, Illinois.
Hi, I'm Anita from Columbus, Ohio.
My name's Tom Moore from New Jersey.
Hi, I'm Allison. I'm from Traverse City, Michigan.
It's Justin Taunton. I'm from Lodi, California. And I'm here at Megadeth Boot Camp because I'm a huge Megadeth fan. You must destroy the cancer at its
root. This whole experience, I don't even know where to begin. Good food, good beer, a lot of good people, and lots of fun to be around.
And my favorite part of it so far, I really have enjoyed the guitar clinics and hearing stories about the band. That's been really awesome.
Came out here because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. When do you get the chance to hang out at Dave Mustaine's estate? So it was an experience we couldn't miss. Drummer back home, so I'm really excited to see what Dirk's gonna do during the drum clinic. And all the fans too. Everyone's been, it's like a huge brotherhood here, so it's awesome just to be a part of that.
I mean, how does it feel? I mean, this is a first for you, right, Kiko?
A first for me, yeah. I did some guitar camps. It's amazing, you know, to have the contact with the fans here.
Were you guys nervous about doing something like this, Kiko?
No, it's cool. It's like an extension of the VIP, kind of, you know, the meet and greet thing. It's like,
but for 3 days.
For 3 days, so like in the Dave's house here, so.
Dirk, what's up, brother?
I'm doing great. How about you, Jose?
Oh, man, I just saw you destroy at the drum clinic. We were getting fired up. I just told all of the fans here at Megadeth Boot Camp how that was just a shot of energy, just watching you play Rattlehead and Holy Wars and other songs. It was cool. It was fun, right?
It was a lot of fun, man. It was a unique setting because, you know, a little bit different from usual drum clinics. Just having so many people here who are like have been lifelong fans of Megadeth. And you could really feel that excitement in the room, so that was awesome.
And David Ellefson just did a really kick-ass bass clinic. All the fans were here jamming Five Magics and so many great songs and telling some great stories. This is a really cool experience here.
It's awesome, man. It's so cool. And it's just, like I was just saying to you a minute ago, everything that happens in this room or happened in this room is authentic stuff. You know, I mean, real, like, recording sessions, rehearsals for tours, everything here, and we did a lot of work for basically what became the Dystopia record.